An HBCU track and field championship will be coming to Shreveport this April. The Shreveport Bossier Sports Commission made the announcement this morning. The athletic championship is expected to bring in over $1 million to the Shreveport Bossier community. Eight HBCUs, part of the Gulf Coast Atlantic, our athletic conference track and field teams will be competing. The championship will be this spring at Hedges Stadium. The event will be held in Shreveport for the next 3 years.